Neoconservatism is an ideology generally associated with figures like Ronald Reagan and Margaret Thatcher. It's characterized by a heavy emphasis on deregulation, free trade, and generally pro-capitalist policies. In America, it goes hand in hand with small government policy and takes a strong interventionist position when it comes to foreign policy.